So guys, update. So we are in the car, me and Jenna are in the car.
So pretty much we came to this place called Wanakoa, which is at a hotel.
Here you pretty much come to book like zip lining, or there's also this event where you can ride ATVs in like the mountains. So that's basically what we were trying to do. We were trying to book that. We came yesterday, but they were closed. They're only open from 9 to 12 for some reason. So we came today early. We woke up for nothing. 10:30, they're supposed to be open till 12, and we got here and they're closed. So I don't know what we're gonna do. But yeah, this is a spicy morning. Okay. So yeah, so today's Thursday. This is our second full day here. We were here yesterday. I didn't vlog because we didn't really do anything besides go to the beach. Yeah, so right now we're gonna go eat breakfast and then we're gonna go ride some bikes along the malecon. This is the malecon. So basically it's like a whole street that's from the beginning of the city all the way to the end. And on that side is basically where the ocean is, and you can just walk around. People like to walk, some people like to run.
A mí me da un pan francés de fresa con chocolate.
The food was good. The food was good. You guys saw.
It was so good. It was so good.
Thoughts on the food? Alright guys, so we just finished eating. It was good. You guys saw my French toast. And now we're gonna go to an observatory where they have like animals and stuff. So
we're literally gonna die.
Okay.
No.
After this.
Ah!
Too much of my
Whoa, that was close.
Go ahead.
Hi Josiah. Here's Josiah. We're having fun in this trip, Mexican trip.
Yep.
I hope you can.
I haven't had chowder yet.
I think you did.
No, not yet. But right now we're at the, where are we? At the observatory. It's like a zoo, but they don't abuse the animals.
It's not.
It's nicer. Hey guys, look at this. It's all like super old school. You guys saw the footage. It was all like, there was cages in the rooms. It was pretty cool. It's pretty cool, not gonna lie. Guys, I'm literally dying. It's 3,000 degrees outside. My whole back be wet. We pretty much watched a video and it told us about the history of Mazatlan. So it showed us like the wars and stuff. It basically told us about the wars, all the people that came here. It basically told us that the first people that came here, 8 people, literally by. So that was disturbing, but the rest was pretty cool. Right now we're actually at a building where they used to look out for enemies during the war, and also it was used as a jail. I should literally be a history teacher right now. And look at this view, guys. It's literally so nice. You can see the whole mountain and everything. And that's actually the Faro. We hiked that last time. It's pretty much like a mountain that you hike up. We did that last time. It was pretty cool.
Hey buddy.
Okay. Sí, entonces ellas están libres, por eso, y si las motivamos con algo, se acercan así de esta forma.
So you guys saw, so after the tour, we basically went to a little restaurant. They basically only had alcohol on the menu, oh my god. So I stick with water, because I'm healthy. So some pirates on here.
Tell me why I thought it was a real person when I first got here. Almost had a heart attack, but it's fine. And yeah, so we're pretty much all done here. We're gonna go to the little gift shop downstairs. Janae wants to buy her shirts, like always. Yeah, we'll see where else we're gonna go. All right, guys, we're back to where we had breakfast earlier at Rico's on the Malecon. We are gonna rent some bikes and ride them around, and hopefully we don't crash. So the weather got a little bit better. It was literally 20,000 degrees, and now it's a little bit windy and cloudy, which is good. So we're gonna rent some bikes, have some fun. We did this also 2 years ago, but it was hotter than this, so hopefully this time it'll be fun. This is it. So we got the bikes. The camera is on the bike, so you cannot see. Besides what's in front of me. Okay. If I talk, know that it's me. Okay. We should walk it across, huh? So, we made it to the end. It's behind us. It's 4 miles. So we have to go another 4 miles back. Nope, I'm gonna faint. I'm gonna faint right here. There's no way. It's fine. I'm also a little bit dehydrated. It's all good. Nobody told me there was uphill. I literally finna pass out and throw up. Oh my god. Update, so we just got back. Oh my god, I look horrendous. My back be wet, let me show you guys. You guys see?